Look at what's going on right now with Ukraine. They're surging into Russia. Okay? You're going to end up in World War III, and it's going to be a bad one.